Everybody, my name is Tom. I'm 7 years. Today I will tell you about the beast and the beast. The ocean means there are many amazing plants and animals live there. What can you see? Other beast.
What animals live there?
There are beasts and this kind of food. Now, about the beast. Chapter 1, the beast. Every day the ocean goes out the beast at high tide, and it goes down the beast at low tide. The ocean will quick the wind too, so we make way. The ocean is a sharp water. The ocean is big and strong. The ocean can float and shell, but the float and shell into pieces. The pieces of float and shell in the water and other rock. Then they get very little. This is how the ocean make float and shell into sand. Chapter 2, sand and rock. What can you see in the sand and on the rock of the beast? A low tide, the carrying shell high under the sand. It's high there because other animals like to eat it. It gets food and water with other of its shovel. Chapter 3, in low pool. A low tide, the ocean moves down the beast. Then you can find low pool.
Can I have seafood chain?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Can you show me the siphon?
Can you show me the siphon?
Where the siphon?
It's the siphon.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Can you see a siphon? Did you see siphon in the tube?